The St. Augustine High School varsity team competed in the second annual Purple Knight Classic. Last year, the Purple Knights came short of a championship with a loss to Sophie DeWright.
Victory against Thibodeau. We just played the best ball we played all year against Thibodeau.
Thibodeau goes